First album, The Black Horizon, and it's called Evil Side of the Moon.